got here. I mean, I'm ashamed. My family's turned the whole town into a laughing stock. I never really knew my boy Kurt, and when I think of the disgusting things Ram and Kurt were doing.
Now you wait just a minute, Paul. It is ignorant, hateful talk like yours that makes this world a place our boys could not live in. They were not dirty. They were not wrong.
My boy's a homosexual, and that don't scare me none. I want the world to know I love my dead gay son.
I've been thinking, praying, reading some magazines, and I think it's time we opened our eyes.
Well, the good Lord made gay penguins and he made gay chimpanzees. I've seen gay lions, so therefore I have documentaries. Yes, nature gets her orders, handed down from God above. So animal or human, you can't help the one you love.
They were not dirty,
no.
They were not true,
no.
They were just two strong laces in Lord's big boots.
I never cared for homos much until I raised me one.
Fellows dressed up like their favorite villain person. They were not dirty, they just had flair.
Bright red ribbons in Lord's long hair. I used to see a homo and go reaching for my gun. Now I learned to love.
And furthermore, these boys walked head to head. These boys, they took the stand. They could not wait one second longer to be free. Cast off their disguise, no shame, no compromise. All I can believe is you still refuse to get blue. After all that we've been through, I'm talking you and me!
In the summer of 83.
That was one hell of a fishing trip.